Hi, it's Faraz from Zero Density. Basically, Reality Editor is based on Unreal Editor. So likewise, it handles network, video, data processing, and some additional components. When you hit play, it establishes connection with Reality API. And then Reality Setup informed about all declared data types such as integer, float, boolean, functions, and your custom events. Reality Editor works bidirectionally in runtime. On top of it, Reality ZD components made designer life easier. Now you can expose different data types, functions, and your custom events without knowing any complex logic. So let's get into it without wasting any time. Routing live video sources or loading videos from any network location is pretty much a routine task for designers. In Reality Editor, you just need to select your static mesh and change your texture sample into texture parameter from Material Editor. Now it's time to add few ZD components. Select your actor and add ZD texture component. There are several options, but right now only member name is important. Now add ZD update material component that helps you to control color, texture, and scalar properties of a material. Add texture property which shows two inputs. The material parameter name must be the same as texture parameter in Material Editor. The texture property name must match with the member name from ZD texture component. Finally, add ZD actor component which exposes all these properties to Reality Control. Now hit play so we can check our scene communication with Reality Hub. Select the engine and our scene actor appear as a node with texture pin. Right-click search for media input node. Browse the file from your local disk and we can see our video source already on virtual wall. From function tab, you can play, pause or rewind your media sources. That's all for now and stay connected for more feature videos.